Hi everybody, Robert Rose, Chief Strategy Officer here at the Content Advisory, and this is On the Fly, digital marketing and CX advice delivered during disruption. And I want to tell you today about the two most common types of questions I get about digital content strategy. That's right, whenever I'm at a conference or I'm working with a client, the two most common questions I get are one, how are we going to scale content in our business? We have two people, four people, a dozen people, and we're really struggling with keeping up with all of the asset demands that we're being asked to do. And the second question is, how do I measure this thing? Both of those questions are absolutely related, because if we're going to invest in scalability, in other words, if we're going to invest in more people, we have to have the justification through measurement to justify that investment. And so what those two questions tell me is that the company doesn't understand a balanced operating model for content. You see, the key with any great content strategy is understanding our purpose and our goals with content. Too often we see organizations where teams are being asked to supply content assets at like an on-demand vending machine, and they can't scale it. They can't make their editorial calendar anything more than just a to-do list. And so the key there is to understand the purpose, the goals, and really understand where we're integrating value. So if we're operating in a publishing model where we're operating under a blog or a magazine or a resource center, or are we simply merchandising assets into the business? Where are we looking for that scalability? And then secondly, that gives us the ability to establish those goals and measure our progress toward them. So understand the balance of your operating model first. In our research, we find that, quite frankly, the biggest difference between those that succeed with content marketing and those that are really struggling is understanding a documented, real strategy. And really, that's not a document. That's not a PowerPoint. It's not a Word doc. It's understanding the reality of a strategy against the goals and purpose that our team have. So balance your operating model. Look first to reflect on how you're operating and how your team is operating with goals, purpose, resources, and capabilities. That'll be your first trip down a strategic content marketing approach that can answer both questions. I'm Robert Rose, Chief Strategy Officer here at TCA, and we'd love to talk to you about content strategy. And for now, this is On the Fly. That's right, go visit more for onthefly.expert to binge the entire collection. Thank you so much, and remember, it's your story to tell. Tell it well. See you soon.